Police in Vermilion, South Dakota have arrested a woman for threatening juveniles at a bus stop. The incident happened this morning shortly before 8 a.m. The suspect, 22-year-old Ariana Kornoyer, wasn't there when police arrived, but police did find her a short time later and arrested her. She's charged with making a terrorist threat, assault on an officer, and resisting arrest.